16 boys and 16 girls is brimming with talent. Making consecutive finals should be pretty stoked with this.
Oh no.
I mean for the state team, but making finals is always a good move. Ripping, got a little bit of Mark Ocaluco about her. I don't know her favourite female ripping for her. We'll have to ask her. But give it up for your fourth place getter, Mia Jacobs. Well done, Mia. See Jerry. Again, a strong surfing pedigree in his family. I was going to ask Mel, wherever she is, when the last time she came up with Flat Rock Pearl. Her daughter doing a great job. She came into the event as the third seed, finished third in the final. Give it up for Poppy Redmond Carl. Well done, Pops. These two girls have had a red hot battle all year long, and they'll both.
Flat Rock. You.
Thank you.
What are you gonna do? Cade Martin. He's a champ.
No.
He's got a vicious backhand and he's found a good ride out the back in.